right, welcome to our 20-minute high-intensity work today. It'll just be about 20 minutes, so option, if you are watching in the replay today, you could do it two times. So you can rewind it at the end and then go back and start again. So my name's Amanda. I'm here all by myself. I'm just getting a little workout for you guys to do whenever you like. You won't need any equipment, maybe a mat, so I'm actually gonna just go grab one just for my knees. But if you've got some nice soft carpet, you can just do that. We are gonna use no equipment, just our body weight, because that's most efficient and what we've always got. So you can always come back to these workouts and listen or watch when you are traveling even. So I made sure to time it well, it's just 20 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna start with three exercises to warm us up, and it's gonna start with 45 seconds. So let me get our timer started. And we're gonna start with a plie squat. So bring your feet really wide. Toes turn out as wide as you're able. We're gonna keep our weight in our heels. All right, let's start. Arms overhead with a plie squat. So reach and come down. Knees press out. I see a lot of you on this morning. Welcome, thanks for coming on. Keep your chest up and reach nice and long. I'm gonna breathe out as the arms go up. Squeeze glutes, press the knees out. We've got 20 seconds here. This is helping us warm up our legs and our arms. Nice big breath in. Now you can always go at your own pace. So if you want to go slower than me, you're welcome to. You are also welcome to go faster than me. Belly button pulls in. Make sure you're getting full range here. And then we're gonna stand up nice and tall and just bring one elbow to the knee. Just keep the arms up nice and tall. That way you're getting a nice twist through your middle. Keep going. Good breath out. Belly button draws in. This is helping us warm up our legs, core, and arms. If you're watching here, please say hello. Tell us where you're joining us from. You're also welcome to do that during one of our breaks. And if you're watching in the replay, make sure you type in replay. That way we can see this later. Say hello to you and thank you for joining us. Two and one. Just bring your feet nice and wide. Let's make sure we're stretched out. You're gonna reach your arms to your toes. Just nice and basic, get a nice little stretch. Good breath. Breathe out as the breath goes out of the mouth, nice and strong. Draw the belly in. Just take this time for you, a quick little 20 minutes. You can always come back to these. We're so glad you're joining us. There's 10 more seconds here. Good breath in and out. Two and one. Okay, here, you got 25 seconds. I'm gonna tell you about what we're gonna do next. We have three exercises. We're gonna do all in a row, back to back, for 45 seconds. We have no rest. So we're gonna start on the ground and do a T push-up. So you can do these from your knees or your toes. I just want you to use your best form and get full range. All right, T push-up. We push down and then reach up. Elbows come down and then reach up. Your elbows go back behind you. You just reach one arm, then the other. If you're doing it from your knees, you just straighten the leg as you reach up. Reach up, nice and tall. Stay with me, stay with me. Keep going. If you need to, bring your knees in closer. I want you to focus on really good form. Good breath out as the leg goes up. Or maybe you're up on those toes. Feeling the shoulder blades here. We have 4 seconds. All right, nice job. We switch to our next exercise. We're gonna do a, come onto your belly. We do a low back crunch and then a push-up. So lift and then push-up. Lift and push-up. I'll show you from the side. You lift arms and legs and then push up off the ground. Squeeze shoulder blades so that we work both sides of the body. The whole body nice and strong here. Lift, and then press away. You should be getting nice and warm now. Feel the glutes. Nice job. All right, next exercise. We're gonna come into a, we're gonna do our sit through. So bring your hands right under your shoulders. We're just gonna go side to side, sit through. Options here are to just, maybe just lift one arm then the other. It's kind of like a little hover. Or just maybe use the legs going under. Either way, stay with me, keep moving. Good breath out. Arms are holding you up nice and strong. Nice job. All right, back to that first exercise. T push-up with me. Down and then reach. Knees on the knee, on the mat, or you're up on your toes, reaching. Stretch long. Elbows back behind you. Feel all that upper body strength here. Elbows back behind, shoulders all the way down to elbow height. Don't lose your range. Give me one more, and then you're gonna come onto your belly. Onto your belly, low back crunch, lift, and then press away from the floor for a push-up. Lift, and then press. We breathe out as we lift. Breathe out as you press. Nice job, everybody. You're also welcome to press up on your knees here. We're good, breaths out. Core is in tight, guys. We have 5 seconds here. And then one more time for our sit throughs. Come on, nice and quick. Or at your own pace. This does not have to be fast. Just want you to be really strong. Feel that twist, twist. You should be feeling some good shoulder work here. All right, stay with me, keep moving. After the little bell, we're gonna get a little water break. Ready for our third round. Four, three, two, one. All right, that's the bell for the nice water break. All right, second or third round. We're going to move for 35 seconds in this one. We get nice little rest in between exercises. So we are going to start with a squat jump, and then we're going to do bicycle crunches one side at a time. All right, stand up with me. Here we go. 10 seconds more to rest. And then I want you to do option of either squat jump or squat and lift a knee. If your knees don't like to jump, let's go. Squat jump is just like this. Option squat and alternate knee lift. Either way, draw your belly in, lift up through your chest. As the knee dries up, guys, you're working those low abdominals. So good, breath out. Maybe hit a little beat if you've got some music on at home. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come to the ground. One side bicycle. Hand to temple, crunch in and reach. Slow and controlled, elbow to knee, join in when you can. Stretch out long through the toes. If you want a little more here, you can make this more challenging by reaching all the way up to your toes. Breathe out as the elbow comes to the knee or the hand comes to the toes. Stay with me, keep going.
Feel those side abdominals. It's your natural girdle, guys. All right, we're gonna switch, but we get a teeny rest. So we're ready for the other side. Single side bicycle crunches. So we're gonna go through these three exercises. Let's go. Squeeze. Elbow to knee or hand to toes. Make sure you focus on lifting your shoulders off the ground. Press your low back down. Good breath out of the mouth, like a Pilates breath. The harder you breathe out of the mouth, the more abdominal muscles you're going to engage. Squeeze that breath out. All right, hug knees, roll up. We're ready for those squat jumps again, but we get a little break. We have 3, 2, and 1. Squat jump or squat and knee lift. Let's go. So if you're at home, you want a nice higher intensity, I want you to jump up nice and high. Get low and lower the legs. Belly pulls in. We breathe out as the knee comes up. You're working on really good form there. Option for lower impact. Just do a little squat here. Stay with me, stay with me. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the floor for the bicycle crunches. So this round, we do all of these 3 times. This is our second round. All right, hand to temple. Let's move. Elbow to knee or hand to foot. Just single side bicycle. That way you're really focused. Feel that nice twist through your middle. If you can hear the music currently, she's saying, take your time and do it right. So good form is what we want you to focus on. That way we can all come back together. All right, rest. We all come back together at the gym here. We'll all be in fit shape. All right, hand to temple. Let's do the other side for your bicycle crunch. Go. Breathe out. Feel those abdominals getting strong on that single side. These are your obliques, guys. That natural little girdle there. It cinches in the waist and supports your back. Hand to temple here. Focus on lifting the shoulder. We're gonna have a good strong Thursday today. All right, roll up. Guys, this is our third round. Back to our squats. Squat jumps or squat and knee lift. 2 and 1, let's go. Down, lift. Get that breath out. Use those low abdominals to lift the leg or feel the strong power in your legs as you jump. Lift up through the chest. That's gonna keep your core engaged. We've got 10 seconds, so I'm gonna jump with those that are jumping. Lift up. Arms reach back, chest lifts. We got 3, 2, 1. All right, come to the ground. One more time, single side, bicycle. Hands to temples, guys. Let's go, little twist. Focus on that control. Remember, we only got a short workout here, so we want you to give your very best. Moving as many repetitions as you can here. You can have that opposite arm out to the side to give you a little support. Nice full extension here. Reach up. All right, switching. Little quick break. It's like a little nap time here. All right, hand to temple. Leg is out long. All right, when you're ready, let's twist. Little twist, elbow to knee. Drawing belly button down towards your spine, your low back presses down, or you reach up to your toes. It's gonna help you with a little flexibility here too. Stay with me. Elbow to knee. Stretch out through the toes. Nice job. All right.
We've got one more set here. I have four exercises for you. You're going to do them for 30 seconds each. No rest between each of them. We're going to start with a cross mountain climber. And then we'll stand up quick. So stay with me. Come on down. Hands on your shoulders, cross mountain climber. You can run this, or you can be really controlled. You just have 30 seconds here. Breathe out. Right as the knee comes in, keep your hips low. If you need to, take a little break, knees down. We have 10 seconds, come on. All right, stand up with me, single leg. This is your treadmill, single leg, let's run. The standing leg is low, you're bending the knee, keeping pressure in that standing leg. And you've got running arms here. Drive the knee up to your chest. Breathe out, move as fast as you can here. This is the last little bit. 10 seconds, come on. Chest up, running arms are strong. 3, 2, 1. Switch other side, bend that standing leg, go. Get the heart rate up. Your weight stays in this standing leg, guys. Your core is really strong, and then you're running those arms. The more you drive those arms forward, it's going to assist your leg coming forward as well. 10 seconds here, come on. Stay with me, stay with me. I wouldn't do this without you. We got 3, 2, I know you love it. Burpees, let's go, 30 seconds. Step or jump back, step or jump in, and then lift. I'm gonna take that low option so I can still talk to you, but if you're at home, I want you to jump back. Do your best. We get a little break after this. You're gonna get some water, so come with me. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Quick break. We're gonna do those last four one more time for 30 seconds each. That means we only have 2 minutes of work left, guys. 15 seconds here. We're fitting this all in 20 minutes. All right, in 5 seconds, we start with that first one. Mountain climber, let's move. Cross, you can run it. Oop. You can run the mountain climber, hang on. If you're moving right now, let's pause a second. I need to make sure we don't get extra. All right, here we go, here's our 30 seconds. Sorry about that. My timer was ready before I was. Let's go, cross mountain climber. Come on, everybody. Fast or slow, run it or have that good control. Feel the twist. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up, single leg running, let's go. Get low in that standing leg. I want you to feel the pressure in this leg that's supporting you. And then turn your chest up. Feel that nice pressure in the legs. Even the leg that's moving is feeling a little work, right? Feel that glute work. We got 10 seconds. Pump those running arms, everybody. This is a good treadmill when it's raining. 3, 2, 1. Other side, last time, let's go. Drive the knee, work those arms, guys. Stay low in the leg. If you need to, take a little break and come right back in.
Focus on that breath out. 15 seconds here. Come on, don't give up now. Focus on the strong arms. Focus on that strength and stability in the leg. Last 30 seconds here. We've got our burpees, let's go. Jump. Or step back, everybody. Do your best. 20 seconds of movement. If the burpee doesn't work anymore, do some jump squats or run in place. 3, 2, 1. That's the bell to tell us we are done. Thank you, everybody who joined me live. I see several people on here. Good to see you. I see you there, Mike. Oh, I can't even breathe now. All right, nice job, everybody, again. Thank you so much. We're so glad to have you. Feel free anytime to come back and watch the replay. We want you to come back, tell us how you enjoyed it, tell us your favorite exercises. That way we can bring some of these same workouts when you're live with us here in the studio. Have a great day. Drink lots of water. Keep moving.